the question is why I, you know, what I think about trust. And trust is foundational to anything we do, and trust is really about safety. That's trust.
Trust is important not only for the data that we store and serve and share, but also for the terminology that we use to describe those data. So if we don't understand what's in a data set, there's no way we can ever trust it.